Here we go.
High pressure processing is a non-thermal pasteurization method. It doesn't affect the raw characteristic of the food. So that's one of the main reasons why it's very attractive to a lot of people that are trying to market their product as clean label. It can also extend the shelf life without adding preservative, which is huge in this climate where a lot of people are trying to eat healthy, eat without preservative. We are the only commercial grade HPP validation center combined with a biosafety level 2 lab. We can actually work with pathogen and validate your food product. HPP applies pressures uniformly to the food product and consequently damages the cells, either pathogens or spoilage organisms, and the cells aren't able to recover, so it takes care of both the safety and quality part. Typically, a manufacturer would prepare their food and put it in a final container, and it goes into a carrier that takes the food product into the pressure chamber. There, the pressure chamber is filled with water, and then pressure is applied in all direction of the food, and that's why the food doesn't crush, right? Because the pressure is uniformly applied. The HPP can apply a range of pressure, anywhere from 100 megapascal to 600 megapascal. 600 megapascal is 6 times stronger than the deepest part of the ocean. Very high pressure. At the Cornell HPP Validation Center, we validated many products such as hummus, guacamole, salsa, many juices, and food purees. There's a good chance when you go to the grocery stores, you've purchased products that have been HPP'd.